Neelesh Kanade Group, a diversified business conglomerate from Pune, has now focused on Suriname, the smallest independent country from South America, for its timber and mining activities. Suriname is a gifted country endowed with rich natural resources like gold, oil, iron ore, and forests. Suriname was ruled by Dutch for over 200 years. The capital city Paramaribo still carries legions of Dutch colonies, their practices and culture. Indians set their footprints in Suriname nearly 150 years ago as slave workers. Today, around one-third of the population in Suriname is of Indian origin. In the year 2007, NKG was invited by Indian Embassy in Suriname as delegates to explore new business avenues in the areas of timber and gold mining. NKG then formed a company called NKG NV to deal in export of tropical timber logs. NKG also became one of the very few foreign companies to own gold concessions of over 3,400 hectares in Suriname. Let us now take an overview of the timber logging activities of NKG. Suriname is covered mostly with tropical rainforest. NKG is also in possession of timber concessions of over 3,400 hectares. What we see now is the thick forest cover teemed with wildlife, diverse species of trees and abundant natural resources. The process of timber logging consists of three stages. In the first stage, a tree is selected as per local government procedure. It is then cut properly. Logs are made of these trees. These logs are then graded and labeled by the local government authorities. Sometimes these logs are cut into planks. These logs are then fumigated with chemicals to protect them from termites and wood borers. These logs are then transported to the shipyard for export. These are some of the timber species available at Suriname. Purple heart, green heart, Basra locus, Wana, and Kopi. As described earlier, Suriname has huge gold deposits available for exploration. NKG owns gold concessions underneath the timber cover. The NKG NV gold concessions are adjacent to the southern boundaries of well-known gold concessions of Rosabelle, the Canadian mine owners. NKG has made a geological survey of this site and found that this area is rich with ample gold deposits. At present, NKG is carrying out the traditional surface mining where deposits are discovered within 1 meter to 5 meters of surface level. In short, it has been a long journey for NKG, literally. A journey of 14,000 kilometers from India to Suriname. And not only the journey, the destination is rewarding too.